The devil might have a plan against you, but when you enter into a place of prayer, the Bible says that he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide. So when you spend time with God, you come out with power. You come out with glory. You come out with fire. You come out with result. All the plans of the enemy becomes null and void. Am I talking here? Show me a man that prays. I will tell you a man that commands his nation. This is not my message, but I just want to say this to us. People might plan to tell you no, but when you spend time in the presence of God, when you appear before them, they say yes. They might have agreed, let's fire this person. And they call you for a meeting. We are going to fire you. The moment you appear, the Bible says the glory of the Lord was so strong upon the face of Moses that the people of Israel could not even look at him. If Moses can command such glory, a man that is not born again, albeit you that have Christ in your inside. The Bible says Christ in you. Come on, tell them, say Christ in me. Come on, am I talking to a church yet? Tell them, say Christ in me. If you don't have Christ, don't say it. If you have Christ, say it. Say Christ in me. So if you don't say it, I understand you are not born again, so that's fine. For those that are born again, say Christ in me. The hope of glory. What it means that when you have Christ in your inside, victory is sure. In this 2021, people of God, no devil can stop us.